These lads were doing it for fun and games, carrying a knife and stabbing people to take their things so they could video themselves for social media. Absolutely no regard whatsoever to any of their victims.